So am I the only one wondering why NFL players don't wear these safety helmets all the time if they really are safer and it doesn't affect player performance? Like, I get how ugly they are, but if these players were asked if they wanted more or less protection for their little head, I'm positive they would agree with more. So what's stopping them from acting rationally when it comes to their big head?